que tal?
Aro, tudo bem, tudo bom?
So guys, welcome to our new video, and in the video of today we're gonna talk about something many persons have asked to us. What many persons asked to us, Pequeno?
When we have
oh my gosh, Thomas. God. So guys, today in the video we're gonna talk about our tattoos. If it have a meaning, why we decide to make it, so we hope you like it, because we have asked for this for many times. So, but yeah guys, let's go start. So, Thomas come here on September, and before he come, it was like, oh my gosh, baby, why we don't make a tattoo? Before, me and Thomas think that like was weird to make a couple tattoo, because like in the end, you see many relationships done, and like the person stay with the tattoos and everything, and then, somebody appear in your life, me and he appear in the child's life, and we say, okay, let's go make a tattoo cool. Before we call, we was like, oh my gosh, but what gonna make? Are you sure about this? And say, yes, we are sure. No, we are not sure, but we have to say that, you know.
But we were sure that we wanted to make the tattoo. We just didn't know what we wanted to make.
Yeah, because the most easy part of make a tattoo is make a tattoo, because the problem is you choose it. You know, I think shows a tattoo hurt more than you make the tattoo. But yeah guys, after search for many tattoos type and everything, we found the perfect ones.
This is one of the tattoo. Can you see? Is it focusing guys?
Tá focando.
Is it focusing?
Não tem preço vai ser tatuagem, não.
Focusing? But yeah, we decided to make this tattoo, the one of the way, like, just in case you didn't know, we have a long distance relationship. It's so cute, sweet.
Hello.
Wake up. So we have two scenes in between, as you know, Spain to Brazil. And we have here like a wave, each one has a wave, and it represents the two seas in between us, the distance, the kilometers, the many, many, many millions of liters of water that we have in between. Like, I don't know, it's not something that we design or something, we just found it on the internet. It has a meaning for us, you know?
Yeah.
Like, it has a meaning in that sense, because our relationship is related to the ocean and the water and everything, so we like that idea. And also, we got here this one, which is a paper boat, and it represents each of us, you know? You need a boat or something to break the distance and everything. So it means he and me breaking the distance together.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, like we want to put color here. I want to put green because it's his favorite color, and he wants to put yellow because it's my favorite color.
I think
that it's a bit stupid, you know, because he's already yellow, so if he gets a tattoo in yellow, it doesn't make a lot of sense, you know, baby. We have to think of a better idea.
Yeah, I'm gonna make my boyfriend is
a what? Fala!
A-U-T-A.
Do you hear? Now you understand many things. Then he says that.
Oh my god,
he says that.
I know that it's something weird, because like we think the same before, you know?
Yeah.
Like, oh my god, it's so weird, me. But we know what we want, and we know what we have, and we are sure about each other, you know? Even if something happened, like he leave me, that we would dead probably, because they're gonna kill him. But if in case it happened a day, never gonna happen, like, it's gonna still have a meaning for me,
yeah.
You know? So, like, we don't go like, oh my god, you have to have one. No, because he was an important person in my life, because we live in many things, and like, he is important, you know? So even if something happened, he will be forever in my life an important person, you know?
He has changed my life, you know? So I wouldn't mind like, okay, I'm gonna have him here, but it's because of what we share, what we had, that is not gonna happen. What we had and everything. So, like in that sense, if, for example, if you get a tattoo with a friend, you don't know if the friendship can stop. But in the end, you put it like, oh my gosh, for something that you share together, you know? So that's what I think. In addition, we didn't want to put any name or something. Not because I don't want to have his name, But because we don't like letters, you know, I prefer something beautiful.
I don't know, stupid for us.
And many people ask if it hurt. It didn't hurt. It was more painful to choose the tattoo than getting the tattoo actually. But something that I don't recommend you to do is the following. We got the tattoo when I had been there for like a couple of days, and we were like, okay, we get it now, and just in case we have to touch something, like we have to change something or we have to add something, we do it before I leave, because his cousin made the tattoo for us. What happened? We wanted to add something, so as I had to leave, I had to do it 3 days before I left. He did it later, so this tattoo wasn't healed at all, and that is pain. That is real pain.
So bad, you guys, don't make that.
All my arm was full of blood, and I was like, no, it doesn't hurt. All his family was dead, and I was like, no, it doesn't hurt. Seriously,
it doesn't hurt.
No, mom, mom.
But yeah, guys, was the video today? Yeah. Okay, we hope that you understand what that means for us. If you have a tattoo, tell for us what you have, and if you're gonna make a quick tattoo, tell for us what you have in mind. But guys, don't forget to give us a like, subscribe to this channel if you're new, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!